Whether you know it or not, we are a space-bearing people. You may also be aware, or not, that there is only one natural state of being, and that is, spirit. Everything else is created and fabricated. There are no life-bearing worlds that were not terraformed and meticulously crafted to support life forms of all kinds, and they are especially crafted for sentient beings, the children of God the Father, the single source and center of it all. So, no matter where you or any other sentient beings are in the universe, this or any other, the sight of the heavens inspires wonder and awe because you were created to do so. Trillions of sentient beings living on billions of inhabited worlds in millions of controlled sectors, all share the same sense of awe and a deep affection when they look into the sparkling black of space, the incredible vastness, the immensity of creation before their eyes, and they know, there was a beginning. A beginning, a time of formation, of which, a limited understanding will take a seeming eternity to comprehend because of the one question there is above all. If this is the creation, what is the ineffable immensity of the creator of it? Well, the answer to that question is something only they can discover. We live amid trillions of fellow living spirits on millions of worlds separated only by the distance of space, connected by a spirit circuitry shared between all the children of the Father. Humanity is the grand diversity of hosts, with the exquisite commonality of spirit. Understand that the physical death of one's prime host is not an end, but a new beginning. A new beginning of learning about the vast universe administrative state. The beginning of a pilgrimage of enlightenment and ascendancy towards the goal of having a personal encounter with the Father in the central core of creation at his universal home in paradise.